The United Nations Office of the High Commissioner for Human Rights and the South African Human Rights Commission invited local community radio stations across South Africa to enter a competition based on the theme, Stand Up for Someone Else's Rights. 10 finalist radio stations traveled to Johannesburg to be at the Gala Award ceremony on 29 March 2017 to await announcement of the top winner.
And our winner, Mohori Community Radio Station.
Go na le sesu re berekang lena ke khomotso are go na le mme o mongwe o a weleng ka trekere ba itswa mmerekong ko dipolaseng motheletši wa More FM a ke tse sebaka se ke go tamaiše gotlhegotlhe mo kabangwe le gona go nna lola tseba ditokelo tša gago bjalo ka modudi le mošomi wa dipolaseng
e ka ba e le gore le nyaka thušo ya mohutamang mabubjana gore le lena le kgone go ikhwetsa le le seno se se
kaonalegolelekenyalegoleobatela ka sekarong ka sa tswang direkile
judging criteria was based on first of all the issue. It was essential that a specific human right was violated as per the Constitution, the supreme law of this country.
The station
or Mohori Community Radio. The point was that they went over and above in actually resolving the person's concern. It was a vulnerable farm worker that got injured, needed an RAF claim to be settled, and they went to the extent of actually helping this person realize that.